Here's the entrance to the Moosehorn Trail. On our way home. They say this is 5 kilometers of downhill. God, I hope so. Yeah, they weren't lying. This trail divides off in about 200 meters. One goes off to the Forks, which is a one-way trail to waterfalls. We're gonna veer off to the left, follow the Moosehorn Trail out, back to the Dobson Link. I'll come back when I get to the fork in the road. Okay, we're officially on the Moosehorn Trail.
halfway down the Moosehorn Trail right now, and it is literally like walking down a washout, just like walking down a brook with no water in it. Doesn't really reflect it right now, but it has been rocky and rough and pretty horrible walking. The only plus side to it so far is that it's been downhill. That's been taking an awful lot of the pressure off. Here's a small section of it, of what I've been walking down the past half hour, 45 minutes. And I'm glad I'm walking down instead of up. I left the Laverty Road parking area about a half an hour ago, maybe 45 minutes ago. So I'm about a third of the way in the trail. Really, really rocky. I'm not going to do much video recording. The thunder clouds are chasing me, and I want to make it back to my car before the thunderstorm starts. But so far, this is how the Moosehorn Trail has been. Smooth path ahead of us. We'll see how long that lasts. Water in the distance. That's roughly my halfway mark.
I just come to the switchbacks leading down to a small brook at the end of the halfway through the Moosehorn Trail. I wanted to show you what these switchbacks looked like as I went down them. Here's a little offshoot and a waterfall. Well, I'm still coming down these switchbacks. I think there's been 6 or 8 of them so far. But I must say, they're not hard to navigate or to get down around. Pretty easy going. It's almost like going down steps here right now. Getting closer and closer to the brook. Now, we're approaching the actual Moosehorn Falls. Onward and upward. Yes, folks, this is the trail. I'm not doing anywhere, going anywhere they don't want me to go. They spray painted me on the rocks. Thank you. absolutely gorgeous. Pictures on the internet don't do it justice. You have to see it in person. How long's that tree been there? So we follow this trail up along the brook here for 2.5 kilometers, trudging through stuff like this until we get back to the Dobson Link Trail. Oh, there's another beach. I don't know if the camera's picking that up or not, but that's deep. Really deep. And fairly clear water. Little tinny, not bad. I'm guessing another kilometer to go. This trail is unbelievable. I know I'm not talking too much because I can't really believe my eyes. Pretty sure I'm on the trail. I know I'm not lost. I don't really know if I'm on the trail or not.